We zijn nog niet begonnen. Daarover. Ja, jouw succes.
Everyone ready?
Ja. Ja. Het is toch 10:55. Ik heb die tijd misschien wel nodig namelijk. Maar goed dan, hè? En jouw klote, homo. Nee, maar. Ah. Dat kan niet. Nee, het ligt niet uit. Laat het. 5 minuten.
Thank you.
Mooi. Yes. Wat een bakpas. Ah joh, serieus. Nou, laat ik dan maar zitten. Ik heb geen tijd voor anderen. Oh, mijn kutpotas. Wat is het nu? 15. Oké, ja. Ook dat geen enkele medium schaap in? Ja. Change of plans.
No heroics into Sandoval, please.
Wat? Oh, ik moet even opnieuw. Ik rest in één, ik ben er gelijk de kwaliteit zo bij mij. Oh, sorry.
We're here at the mad...
Ik geef ze net in de kwalificatie, ja? In 1. Ik ben helemaal uit de kwalificatie. Het is wel te realistisch. Dus ja, ik moet op een andere gameplan moet ik nu gaan. Niet. De vraag is niet zo medium. Mooi. Dat is niet.
scraps of fuel remaining.
Ja, dat ben je niet. Ja. Yeah. Hoe laat is het? 5 wakker. 10 minuten straks voor de 4:03. Ik heb geen zin meer. Wat? Ik kan er toch niks aan doen? Goh, nonder kut. Ja, nu is het echt volle bak. Thank you.
Fantastic. That was the fastest lap.
Hey. Ja, ik moet wel doen eigenlijk. Als het niet lukt, dan moet ik hem snel op neer doen. Dat is ook goed. Nee, dat is P2. Jammer. Hoeveel verschil is het? Laat je hem zo zitten? Ja, dat zou ik nog één keer proberen, ja. Ik was op Q1. Ik was er van de P3 of zo. Ja, oké, okay, dat is dan zo. Oh, kut. Ja. Ja, dan kom ik midden. Dat is het gewoon heb. Ja.
ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Verstappen, Bottas, and Sebastian Vettel. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. We're here to kick off today's race at the infamous Circuit de Monaco. Drivers will need to be on their top form if they want to take home the win today. We're on the French Riviera once more this weekend at the 2-mile-long Circuit de Monaco. The cars climb around 40 metres up through Beau Rivage, onto the casino, and then descending down towards the harbour through Sector 2. It's a very short run from pole position to the first of the 19 corners here, 7 to the left and 11 to the right. There's one single DRS zone as well, so don't expect that to make overtaking any easier today. Anthony Davidson, a lot of talented drivers out on the track today, but off the back of a fantastic...
Okay, it's a short run to Sandevort, and you know what Monaco's like, so try to defend this lead.
Inderdaad. Nee, kut. Maar hij gaat er gelijk starten. Ja, het is gewoon mijn... Ja, ik heb hem opgestaan. Ja, ik heb hem opgestaan. Nou ja. Daarvoor. Ik ga de start doen, even een restart session, oké? Okay? Ik ben vergeten, nou dan. Zomaar een paar tien in de eerste ronde. Hé, hey, je staat achter. Dat is vergeten. Een bril even schoonmaken, ik wil een bril wel even hebben.
Oké, nou.
Oké. Nee, ik ben vergeten een opwarmronde in te stellen. Ik ben vergeten opwarmronde in te stellen waar hij nu mee bezig is. Ik ben vergeten in te stellen. Ik snap het ook niet, want had ik eerst wel. Hè? Huh? Ja.
Ja, ik... Minder.
Maakt in principe nu zo heel veel uit. Het scheelt gewoon een paar tienen. Moet gewoon voorzichtig zijn in het begin. En ja, zie je weer nodig, want eigenlijk wil hij gelijk naar 1 natuurlijk pakken. Oh ja, jij begint al gelijk. Doe even op z'n... Oké, oké. Succes! Doe opnieuw deze.
It's a strong start. Well done. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Some energy harvesting, reduce EOS deployment. That's a new fastest lap for the race. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
vote is 2.
ERS deployment. Thank you. green flag. Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy.
Green.
reduce the ERS deployment, please? We need to charge the battery. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Thank you. gap behind is 4.7 seconds. Boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. To the car behind is 4.8 seconds. Some energy harvesting, reduce ERS deployment. Alexander is coming in for his stop. The gap to the car ahead is 6.6 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 37.0 seconds. To shift up through the gears earlier, it may help save more fuel.
Thank you.
Teammate behind is 41.0 seconds. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery.
Oh.
Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Thank you. okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 per lap. Battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap.
Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. The gap behind us is 5.3 seconds. Thank you.
Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. Behind is 3.4 seconds. Some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. Come in at the end of this lap. Check your
new strategy option. Understood, copy that. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. The car in front is 17.7 seconds.
Charges low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Seconds per lap. Keep this up. Our gap to the car in front is 16.3 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 15.0 seconds.
What?
ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery.
Thank you.
Captor car in front is 1.9 seconds. Continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. ERS deployment. Okay, gap ahead is 8.1 seconds. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Our gap behind is 2.7 seconds. gap to the car in front is 5.4 seconds. Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. The gap to the car ahead is 3.2 seconds. Some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Gap to car in front is 1.5 seconds. Thank you. catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. Laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. The gap to the car behind is 23.0 seconds. There's three laps of fuel remaining. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. This is your final lap of the race. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So, another excellent win from Ferrari. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Ferrari are at it again, an excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. Let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Ik heb het niet. 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 Ik heb het niet.